There's atrazine throughout our water supply. If you, in a lab, put atrazine in a tank full of frogs, it will feminize every frog in there.
I don't like them putting chemicals in the water that turn the friggin' frogs gay.
And 10% of the male frogs will turn into fully viable females able to produce viable eggs. If it's doing that to frogs, there's a lot of other evidence that it's doing it to human beings as well.